Jackson's got his third basket of the night right there.